Welcome back to Evil Deedz, episode number 12 of Pokemon Sun, El Nuzlocke, and the party members are basically the same levels as last time. 31, 32, 32, 32, 33, and 33. So let's go and see if we can verse this kahuna in this video. And it's in this recording's in the daytime, so there will be two more recordings later on, and that will be Dynasty Warriors 8. Hey, Evil Deedz, how's it? I knew I heard your footsteps. I just finished up Melo's trial, you know. I'm sure he just attacks the fainted totem Pokemon to beat him. He can't go for two rounds straight after another. And he has to make the ingredients as well. And the captain was obviously not there, because he chased after them two other captains. Phew, that Melo special of his was just about good enough to break them out of her. You head into the dimensional research lab. You just keep on going straight away. Straight away is that way. Maybe I'll catch you there later. Aquila Island has three captains. They each specialise in a different type of Pokemon, water, fire, grass. It's a bit late now, isn't it? Go Nubby, use Splash. Pew. Huh? I was just acting like I was the Evil Deedz. You always seem to end up getting hurt, Nubby. So I never really liked Pokemon trainers or thought that I would want to be one myself. But when I see Evil Deedz and Hui, it's like they thrown open some doors that I always thought was closed. They stride straight through it into the future. It seems so amazing somehow. Pew. Oh, so much shining on the floor there. Oh, Evil Deedz, hello. I feel like it's been a while since we last met. There's a laboratory here that studies dimensions, did you know? There's an air on the phone or somewhere. And the professor is waiting to meet you. How were your trials? It must be quite trying to do three in a row. It was no problem, it was really tough. I would think so, but still, you made it through all three. I think that explains it. The reason you look so content and understand by Torycat there, I mean. So it was the site guard. Big mushroom. Which floor would you like to go to? The only floor what I can go to. Doop, doop, doop. Hey there, honey. Oh, hi. This is Professor Brunette. She runs the Dimensional Research Lab, yeah. And she's also my wife. There's no ring on her finger. You're Evil Deedz, right? Lily told me about you. She said you were the reliable sort. 3 months ago, I found Lily train laying on the beach. Cosmog mug in her bag, also unconscious. Know who today? Who is out doing his own thing? But he'll be real deal someday. He could even become a kahuna, just like old Hala before him. You really think so? Woohoo! Well, yeah, I really do. Good to see you again, who? It's been a while since I last saw you. Anyhow, I brought Evil Deedz here because I wanted you to tell him about some of the mysterious paranormal here in Aloha. I'll be happy to. The mysteries of Aloha. Then you got to mean the ultra wormhole. It's extremely rare, but sometimes a hole opens in the sky over Aloha. It appears that this rift leads to a different and unknown dimension. The reason that people think they may be a mysterious dimension is because of the legends of fearsome portmen appearing from the ultra wormhole. Are you sure it's not the Pearl and Diamond Pokegrand Dendelgia? Because they're meant to time and space. It's very weak as proof, but I can't ignore it. There's also plenty of evidence already in the Pokedex for existence of different dimensions, right? Or it could be that hoop Pokemon, that whatever you call it. Hooper. Fearsome Pokemon. Even normal wild Pokemon sometimes attack people's right? But the Pokemon that appeared from the Ultra Wormhole went way beyond that. They killed people. They were called Ultra Beasts, and they were feared. If the stories are to be believed, the guardian deities of the islands fought desperately against them. But like I said, it's all legends and folk tales. It's hard to know how much is true. But I would be very happy if I could somehow unreal the mysteries of the Ultra Wormhole by studying the dimensional disturbances. We've recorded several known relationships between Pokemon and different dimensions. In books, you can find them on the bookshelf in this lab. So, bookshelves. We recorded several, blah blah blah, just repeated the same thing. Can't even get to it. Alright, slow pop. There are many writings about the interdream zone that exists between reality and dreams. There's a photos of Professor Brunette and Professor Kui as a couple. Bronzong is brought rains by opening portals to another world. It was reversed as a bringer of plentiful harvests. Jutini, this Pokemon is said to live in a world on a reverse side of ours, where common knowledge is distorted and strange. So that lives in the underpass. Pokega is total control of the boundaries of space. It enables it to teleport itself to faraway places or even other dimensions. So that's the emerald. Or platinum, I mean. Isn't diamond here? Yeah, it's just there. Diamond one's out of that bookshelf. Hey there, everybody. Go see what you can learn from everybody. I'm off to check out Diglett's Tunnel next. It's a whole cave made by Pokemons, right? If you use Pokemon teams, you can not only register six special teams from the boxes, you can even register the same Pokemons to more than one battle team at a time. That's why battle teams are the best. If you use the reverse recorder, you can not only rewatch all Link battles you had with others, you can even hold mock battles against the teams captured in the battle video. That's why battle videos are the best. There was a man named Moron who years ago published his theory about the Ultra Wormholes. Professor Brunet was previously studying a dimensional space called the Internal Dream Zone. You want to know what happened 3 months ago? Well, I wanted to learn more about about Cosmog. So I decided to come speak to Professor Brunet. But I got lost along the way and ended up wandering about until I collapsed on the shore. She listened to my story, staying up all night to hear it all, and then she even got her husband, Professor Kui, to lend me his loft to stay in. And she told him to help me investigate Nebby's origins too. Professor Brunet has been so kind, and she's still helping me try to find a way to get Nebby back to his own home. She's been like a real mother to me. So could she be from the dimensional wormhole herself? Because this doesn't belong in this world. How about Evil Deedz? If Ultra Beasts are really out there, I wonder what kinds of moves they can use. You've finished all three of Akka's trials, Woo, and now comes the big match against Olivia, the island Kahuna. It's the biggest and baddest trial of them all, here on Akala, the Grand Trial. Good luck. Oliver's house is past Diglett's Tunnel. It's in Kanikoni City. But watch out for Team Skull. I still have some things I want to talk to Professor Brunet about, so I'll stay here. I'm off to check out Diglett's Tunnel next. It's a whole cave made by Pokemon, right? No, it's made by Found Diglett's. Dumb person. And Duck Trios! The worst kind. So I'm not a water Pokemon, so it's gonna be hard. So I'm going to have to use some flying types. But again, they might know some rock moves. And there's the wormhole. Straight away. What was that just now? It looked like a crack in the sky. Hey, Evil Deedz. So you made it through all three Captain Trials, yeah? Then you should go meet Kahuna Olivia. She lives in the town past Diglett's Tunnel. I know. Diglett's Tunnel is, let's see, from here it's kind of near the PMC. It's easy to walk right past it though, so keep your eyes peeled. Where's the PMC? Now it's Malacedia time for me. Satellite. On the map it says go this way. I thought it would go across the bridge. See what this guy says. They turn on blah blah blah. It looks cave. Do the pass sign. Blah blah blah. Alright then. Can't go in there. What's this? You have a Rotom Dex? Then you must be having a grand time with Festo Plaza, right? If you haven't given them a try yet, open your X menu with the X button and give the button that says Festival Plaza a little tap. It's boring Festival Plaza.
Don't like it one bit.
Prefer the restaurant one in... Which one is it? Well, it's like a shopping mall. And you can, and you get visitors running up and down it, and shops on the sides. Oh, Evil Deedz, wasn't it? It was the one where it had like a big city in the middle of the map. So, it's Pokemon White and Pokemon Black. This cave really is something, you know. It's overflowing with these Pokemons called Diglet, and they are getting really out of hand. Medical trainers can't even get through. So how's your island challenge going? Let me see which crystals you've earned. Oh, look at two Evil Deedz. Nice work. I see you even passed Mellow Trail. That was the easiest. It's about time you had some fun with me. The Diglet have settled out. If you are as strong as you appear, you should be able to make it through this cave. At the other end of it, you'll find Kanikoni City. That's where my shop is. I see you there. She's got a shop. So let's equip a flame type. Actually, ice might be best, I think. Let's just test it out. But Diglett is a steal. Aloha. Looks like your fellow trainer can use sea power in battle. Let's find out whose full force's strength is the fullest. Beat all of the trainers in this tunnel if you think you can take me on. So he's one of them trainers again. Brave Fizz is better than all the rest. So it's a flying type. Still pretty effective. Boom. Still don't have a clue what ice is super effective against. I never used the nice type Pokemon in the party. So, it's not my strong suit. A fire stone. I like that little noise of the Taurus walking on them metal stuff. So it's Aloha Diglett. It's not super effective against it. So it looks like I might use the fire type. Now we have arrived at another team. Phew. With Olivia in charge, we finally managed to make some headway against those Diglets. Oh, aloha. We're members of an Eva Foundation. We work to support Pokemon conservations. It seems that Team Skull was responsible for the Diglets in this cave getting so riled up and bringing them all up to the surface. Our Team Skull is a group of troublemakers, you see. They seem to delight in interfering with trainers and their Pokemon. Diglett normally lives in elaborate systems of underground tunnels that take years to dig out. We're here to ensure that they return to their tunnels and let people pass through here without having to fight so many Pokemon. Some of the Diglets are still stuck on or near The surface truth, so be careful. Then hand me some repels. Notice. A potion. Can't break that rock. Work through brute force doesn't go well. It goes extremely well. It's got muscles on muscles. The Brussels. It's a fighting type. It's a level 22. Did he just say something about a red card? Whatever. There's so much shining here. It's a god, so. Can I get past that? I'll get past that here. Team scorer. Oh no way. Just when things were starting to heat up, yo. I got surrounded by Diglets and beat up, yo. Yo, since when can Diglets use beat up? I'm so mad that now I want to beat up on some fools. Don't be mad because you were the fool who was dumb enough to be here right now. Everybody. Alright, looks like we're going to have a tag battle. Or a double battle. Howie? Or how? I was wondering who you were playing around with without me, and it's Team Skull. You want some? That's how we say hello. Nice knowing you, punks. I hope it's tag battle. Yeah. First one. At least it's still in the game. So fire dark type. Or fire poison, I mean. And grass. Check this one out. Level 32. Are we headed to the grave, yo? Will our bones be laid bare, yo? The gloom that enfolds is like fog. We can't seem to shake it off. Yo, step off, enough with the beating up, yo. Do they have two teams with Grunt A and Grunt B? They must get confused. We may not be trying to take over the world or nothing, but we're still hot as bone out here. See you on the flip side. Man, Evil Deedz, when I fight with you, it's like even my Pokemon feel more at ease. You really are some kind of trainer. That's it, I've just got to give you something. And max Aether. Restores the PP of the move. Yep. Pretty good, great, whatever. Now I'm gonna go have some more fun with these Diglets. See ya. Whatever you say, yeah. So that must be the way. So let's see what's down here. Mud boulders. And he healed up the fourth ones as well. So let's beat this trainer. Whether in battles or in digging tunnels, Pokemon are incredible. The Worker Frank. He's got one Pokemon. He should have two by now, or whatever. Level 33. Looks like you are a fellow trainer who can use sea powers, blah blah blah. Beat all the trainers. So it's still more trainers. Looks like I ain't caught a Diglet before. So a Pokemon Pager should out with that one. Dig a hole. A Rudgy Roller. Pokemon I didn't want to encounter. Okay, now that's sturdy. Not effective. Effective, super effective. Double kick it if it does have sturdy on. Weather armor, how we come. Alright, she's in rock blast. It's a good thing this switch out to delicate. Defense rose. I can do that too. Well, pets level 33. Shall we go see if we've beaten all the trainers? Looks like you did us at us. Well then, my Z-powered challenge. Do you want to compare Z's with me? We'll see whose Z is the best. Then let's have a Z battle to see prove who has the most best Z power. Hold on. So I need to go to the back. So potions. Just in case if it has a Diglet, I'll put whatever it is called, the bird one. Looks like you did what I asked. Blah 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 blah. You were challenged by the black belt, Greg. It's a fighting type. Oh, that took a lot of damage. Super potion. Thank you. thing, but it... So what happened to his Z move? Z compression complete. Very well done, that is some real Z power. Your Z is the most Z of any Z. Let me award you with this token to show how highly I value and respect your Z. And max revive. It's not helping. There are probably other Z trainers like me out and about in a lot of blah 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 blah. Police station, don't fight, don't meet anyone's eyes. Wow. Let's check this building. It is not urgent, could you come back later? Sorry, but I'm on my break right now. If you ever get lost, just check the town map, I depend on it regularly. Also, you can't talk to that police officer, but if you talk to him, it activates him. I haven't had any cases, so I'm bored. How about that? So this is what police officers do in this universe, but our trainers were on the board. So he's got a growler for a bit. Yep. So he's sticking to the animes. With the loyal dog. Playing with you. Memorial Hill. So this looks like a training place. Not too fancy about that. So let's heal up the Pokemon and see what's over here. So jelly birds flying in the middle. A lot of puffins around. And there's a Pokemon center right. And a destination on the map saying I have to go in there. But that will be for the next episode. So, hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like, subscribe, or comment down below if you want to. It's up to you, you don't have to. And here are the Pokemons. So, fit 3, fit 3, fit 3, fit 2, fit 3, fit 3. And in a bit.